important for you to always be controversial?
No. But the art form of writing songs, to look for interesting ideas, lends itself to being that. You know, I think any artist who is looking for something out of the ordinary, whether it's myself or any eclectic artist, Salvador Dali, anybody like that, you know, when they're looking for subjects that provoke, you're always going to be associated with that.
Det har faktiskt hunnit gå hela 15 år sedan Wasps självbetitlade debutalbum landade i skivdiskarna. Och sedan dess har många haft anledning att förfasa sig över dessa kitchens mästare som byggt stora delar av sin karriär på att leka med dödskallar och dricka blod. Två år efter senaste albumet KFD är nu bandet alltså tillbaka med ytterligare ett nytt alster med den så typiska titeln Helldorado.
We started going over this old discussion that was once here when you first came out in Sweden, that WASP stands for We Are Satan's People. What's your comment on that today?
Well, to us, you know, when somebody says, what's WASP mean? My standard response is, we ain't sure, pal.